Tryna get like all up in your head again, Montana, Atlanta. Maybe I should just go mosey my ass over to your house. Put it by the side of you up on the couch, so cozy, lowly, lit like rosy cheeks. Oh, you so cozy with somebody else. Get nervous, my stomach churning, burning. I'm be ready to knock some teeth out of his ass. Late night corner, we pass. Lake that switch, it get red. Used to skip out round that band. We don't go there no more. We don't see sun no more. Baby wanna raid the whole apartment like the FBI. Taking everything from pies and pans and fans and golden eye. Everything except the doll, everything in the drawers. Used to be so perfect, but it's never getting soft.
I'm sure I'll find.
I'm depressed, mother got special mess. Never had no halo. Trippy, I can barely hike it out of bed. Time bomb under it, persuading you to hop in. Options, running out of options. Options, used to have options. Options, running out of options. Options, used to have options.
I don't know where I'm going. If I gotta take the high road, I'm rolling. I don't know where I'm going. If I gotta take the high road, I'm rolling.
I'm sure I'll find it.
No one help me with my eyes going red.
I'm sure I'll find it.
No one help me with my, no one help me.
All right, so I don't know if you guys know us today or not, but I moved to a different style of benching. I moved to more of a powerlifting style approach, and I moved my hands a little bit more outward, or my grip a little bit more outward than usual. And that's just because it's a less range of motion to go up. So usually I have a close grip on bench, just because that's what's most comfortable with me. That's what I started out with when I was benching in high school and stuff. But I didn't really like changing up my grip, but I think it's worth it, changing up your grip every once in a while, maybe every other workout, because it might target a different muscle in your chest or something, or it might pull out a muscle that hasn't been worked in a while. So didn't like it very much, but I think it went well, and we're gonna move on to the next exercise.
Not options, options, used to have options, options, running out of options, options, used to have options.
I don't know where I'm going. If I gotta take the high road, I'm rolling. I don't know where I'm going. If I gotta take the high road, I'm rolling.
I'm sure I'll find it.
No one help me with my eyes going red.
I'm sure I'll find it.
I'm sure I'll find it. No one help me with my eyes go red. I'm sure I'll find it. No one help me with my, no one help me with.
Used to fight all my night terrors, now I smoke through the dreams. The pressure put me in the places where I'm stuck in the seams. They seal my mouth and said the only way to breathe is to scream. Pop the stitches from society and fall to my knees. The machines weaving our fate are getting harder to please. But I believe to an extreme. Anybody listening that's in between,
went to church for the hell of it, stumbled in drunken shit, been going through it again. Been talking to myself, wondering who I am, been thinking I am better than him. In times like these, I just need to believe it's all part.
Alright guys, so that last exercise, the dumbbell crossover, has been one of my favorite exercises that I've done in quarantine, because I don't have a cable machine here and it's hard to feel that contraction that you get with the cable machine with dumbbells, but that dumbbell crossover exercise is seriously one of my favorite chest exercises other than, you know, the bench. That's my favorite. But yeah, if you guys haven't implemented that in your chest day workout or your push day workout, I would really highly recommend to implement that, because it really is a great exercise.
The top three exercises that I recommend to put in your chest day workouts, just because I've seen the biggest results in my chest from doing those three exercises. And I think we can all agree that the bench press is really the staple of the chest. You know, I think it's probably the most fun for people. It's the most fun for me. And I think when you're lifting, it's not supposed to be a chore, but it's supposed to be something fun that you do. Like, this is what I wait for the whole day, just to lift, you know. And I think there's other stuff going on in my life, but I think that, you know, lifting is something I look forward to and something that, yeah, I have fun with. So bench press is definitely fun for me, and it has really built my chest. The incline press, I don't have, it's not my most favorite exercise, but I think it's really built my upper chest. And I have a stronger lower chest than I do upper, so that has really built my upper chest. And then the dumbbell crossover, or the cable crossover, that one just gives me a huge pump, and that's why I love it. My buddy Colin showed me that several months ago, and I've been implementing it in my workouts, almost every workout since he showed me it. So yeah, those are my top three exercises. If you guys think they should be other ones, or maybe swap out a couple, just let me know. Message me or leave it in the comments. And thanks for watching, guys. I have a lot of fun making these videos, and I hope you guys like them. So thanks a lot.